Hi everybody, we're here at CES 2013 talking with Jerry from Seagate, and you guys have a new wireless product that's really cool. It's a kind of an upgrade of the GoFlex satellite, right?
Yeah, absolutely. So what we're announcing at CES is the Seagate Wireless Plus drive. It is an evolution over our satellite wireless mobile storage. And what it does is it sets up a wireless connection between up to 8 users. It allows you to stream up to 3 HD streams of video, music, or pictures.
So all of this content that you've been collecting, photos, video, you know, all this other stuff, you want to watch it on tablets and stuff, you can now stream it from this device instead of storing it on your tablet, right?
Right. It lets you take everything with you. So for consumers that have a large media library that need to travel or have it with them, and we also introduced a feature where it allows you to save files back to the drive.
All right. So we've got a cool demo set up. You've got one in here in that little glass case. That's the actual drive, and you've got it connected to a couple of tablets and a TV. So you're going to show me this is streaming to the tablet, right? This is
absolutely.
So
this is an iPad. The drive's already connected, so we start up our Seagate app, and this is the home screen the user would see when they first started with this content. And let's say I wanted to see our video about the desert. It'll begin streaming from the drive to the tablet. So this is not taking up any space in my tablet. I'm able to enjoy it. And if I'm in my home and I have an Apple TV, we now support AirPlay. So by tapping the AirPlay icon, I can now bring it up to the large screen, and the entire family can enjoy it.
And there it is. It's playing on the TV.
Absolutely.
And that's really cool.
In addition to Apple AirPlay, we also support DLNA for people who have gaming systems, and we are in development of a Samsung Smart TV app for smart televisions 2012 and later.
And just a little bit of the network specs. It's got a 2.4 gigahertz Wi-Fi on it, but you can also talk to your home network on 5 gigs.
Well, it connects to, it's 2.4 gigahertz radio.
Yep.
It'll connect to your home network and allow up to 8 users to access the device. And it'll support multiple streams.
All right.
Internally, it's a 1 terabyte drive, which can hold about 500 movies. It has about 10 hours of battery life, so it'll last about as long as your iPad.
And is this out now, or is this coming out later this year?
We announced it today, and it's available for pre-order, and it'll be on shelves by the end of the month.
And estimated cost and storage?
$199.
And it's 1 terabyte, right?
1 terabyte, correct.
Cool. All right. Thanks, Jerry.
Thank you.